The first book of Chronicles, chapter 2, verse 1 onwards. These were the sons of Israel: Reuben, Simeon, Levi, Judah, Issachar, Zebulun, Dan, Joseph, Benjamin, Naphtali, Gad, and Asher. The sons of Judah: Er, Onan, Shelah. These three were born to him by a Canaanite woman, the daughter of Shua. Er, Judah's firstborn, was wicked in the Lord's sight, so the Lord put him to death. Judah's daughter-in-law, Tamar, bore Perez and Zerah to Judah. He had five sons in all. The sons of Perez: Hezron and Hamul. The sons of Zerah: Zimri, Ethan, Heman, Kalkol, and Darda, five in all. The sons of Carmi: Achar, who brought trouble on Israel by violating the ban on taking devoted things. The son of Ethan: Azariah. The sons born to Hezron were Jerahmeel, Ram, and Caleb. Ram was the father of Aminadab, and Aminadab the father of Nashon, the leader of the people of Judah. Nashon was the father of Salmon, Salmon the father of Boaz, Boaz the father of Obed, and Obed the father of Jesse. Jesse was the father of Eliab, his firstborn. The second son was Aminadab, the third Shimeah, the fourth Nathaniel, the fifth Radai, the sixth Ozem, and the seventh David. Their sisters were Zeruiah and Abigail. Zeruiah's three sons were Abishai, Joab, and Asahel. Abigail was the mother of Amasa, whose father was Jether the Ishmaelite. Caleb, son of Hezron, had children by his wife Azubah and by Jerioth. These were her sons: Jesher, Shobab, and Ardon. When Azubah died, Caleb married Ephrath, who bore him Hur. Hur was the father of Uri, and Uri the father of Bezalel. Later Hezron, when he was 60 years old, married the daughter of Machir, the father of Gilead. He made love to her, and she bore him Segub. Segub was the father of Jair, who controlled 23 towns in Gilead. But Geshur and Aram captured Havoth Jair, as well as Kenath with its surrounding settlements, 60 towns. All these were the descendants of Machir, the father of Gilead. After Hezron died in Caleb Ephrathah, Abijah, the wife of Hezron, bore him Asher, the father of Tekoa. The sons of Jerahmeel, the firstborn of Hezron, Ram, his firstborn, Buna, Oren, Ozem, and Ahijah. Jerahmeel had another wife, whose name was Atara. She was the mother of Onam. The sons of Ram, the firstborn of Jerahmeel: Maaz, Jamin, and Eker. The sons of Onam: Shammai and Jada. The sons of Shammai: Nadab and Abishur. Abishur's wife was named Abihail, who bore him Achban and Molid, the sons of Nadab, Selid, and Apaim. Selid died without children. The son of Apaim, Ishi, who was the father of Seshan. Seshan was the father of Ale. The sons of Jada, Shammai's brother, Jether and Jonathan. Jether died without children. The sons of Jonathan, Peleth and Zaza. These were the descendants of Jerahmeel. Seshan had no sons, only daughters. He had an Egyptian servant named Jara. Seshan gave his daughter in marriage to his servant Jara, and she bore him Attai. Attai was the father of Nathan. Nathan, the father of Zabad. Zabar, the father of Eflal. Eflal, the father of Obed. Obed, the father of Jehu. Jehu, the father of Azariah. Azariah, the father of Helis. Helis, the father of Elisa. Elisa, the father of Sismai. Sismai, the father of Shallum. Shallum, the father of Jekamiah. And Jekamiah, the father of Elishama. The sons of Caleb, the brother of Jerahmeel. Mesha, his firstborn, who was the father of Ziph. And his son, Mersha, who was the father of Hebron. The sons of Hebron, Korah, Tapua, Rekem, and Shema. Shema was the father of Raham, and Raham was the father of Jorkem. Rehem was the father of Shammai. The son of Shammai was Maon, and Maon the father of Beth-Zur. Caleb's concubine, Ephah, was the mother of Haran, Moza, and Gazes. Haran was the father of Gazes. The sons of Jadai, Regem, Jotham, Geshem, Pelet, Ephah, and Shaph. Caleb's concubine, Maakah, was the mother of Sheber and Tirhana. She also gave birth to Shaph, the father of Madmana, and to Sheva, the father of Machbena and Gibeah. Caleb's daughter was Aksa. These were the descendants of Caleb. The sons of Hur, the firstborn of Ephratah, Shobal, the father of Kiriath Jearim, Salma, the father of Bethlehem, and Haref, the father of Beth Gader. The descendants of Shobal, the father of Kiriath Jearim, were Haro, half the Manahatites, and the clans of Kiriath Jearim, the Itrites, Putites, Shumatites, and Mishrites. From these descended the Zorhatites and Eshtolites. The descendants of Salma, Bethlehem, the Netophathites, Atroth, Beth Joab, half the Manhattites, and the Zorites, and the clans of the scribes who lived at Jabez, the Tirathites, Shimeathites, the Sukkathites. These were the Kenites who came from Hamath, the father of the Rechabites. This is the holy word of the Lord.